prepare to meet Jamaica. Yes, it's baked out, creeping with approach. The judge, it hides within the shadow, so be careful of what's spoke. Yeah, the sight, it comes at night, deep in the woods. The monsters dwell beneath the surface of the soil, lies the miseries of hell. In the marrow of this sickness, I take pleasure in the weakness of another. Feel no love for one another, bring the vengeance. I burden earth, this walking plague in their eyes. I'm just wasted space, so I retaliate with hate and fight the fight for all our fates. I put my head into the clouds and then I slowly lose my stress. My senses now begin to dim, I feel detached from all the rest. With these words I add a depth, I try to focus in the moment. Thoughts are rushing through my mind, for every time I feel awoken in the waves of distortion. Lost my grip of sanity in this life, I feel avoided, shunned by all humanity. Everything's inanity, I've come to realize this is true through anger and profanity. I speak these words that show the clues, don't obey what you are told and use your brain to synthesize. It doesn't take a fucking genius to see it's my genocide. Go ahead and pray if it makes you feel safe. Wish the sins to go away, but never will you be okay.
This pendulum swings, the hands of the devil, they hypnotize everything worthless. Through decadence, nations have reached a new age where everyone kills for no purpose. The valley of evil will always awake when traveling over the under. This hatred and promise of safety is something that came with the shit we've been told by the system. The churches of lies, they spit on their servants, allowing the demons to infiltrate further inside of religion. They battle the spirits, but still you can't stop the resurgence. The wonderful, bountiful beast of the virgin has fooled you again with the shade of his curtains. The powers of sin, they begin with the cursing and started within. Can you feel the rebirthing of the Antichrist? The rivers run red with the turning of light. Blood, it drips on down, behold the witch, now you'll be sacrificed. The cries of the innocent blend with the sinister, making of sounds we invoke to the ministry, gobbling everyone's mind up with sympathy, making this poverty worsen. The pentagram isn't a symbol of violence, this honest mistake has been known to provoke.